Welcome to all of you. So, myself Niranjan Jaina, guest faculty of Department of Civil Engineering, Government Polytechnic, Sambalpur, Jaina. So, today I will deliver a topic on Estimation and Cost Evaluation 2. So, that is RCC Slab Culvert. So, you can see here the figure of sectional plan, elevation, and longitudinal section. Before discussing this topic, I should clear a doubt. What is the difference between culvert and bridges? So, culvert is a large structure with span length. It's up to 6 meters. The span length of culvert is up to 6 meters and it is used for hydraulic structure like your small streams, drainage for boats, or any canals when the span is up to 6 meters. So now there is a difference. We should know about the parts of the culvert and the number of abutments, wing walls in a structure. So I will draw the just line diagram of that culvert. Like this C is here, opposite, if you mirror this image, from here it is like opposite of C. So easily you can count here the abutment and wing walls. Then what will be the abutment? Abutment is the end support of any structure. Bridge will be built an end structure type. That is known as abutment. But it's here the intermediate support of the any structure is known as piers. First or last, A meter which had is a lump for it. How Jitika piers rahila, which is a column supports rahila, that is known as piers. So you can see here left side abutment, right side abutment. So number of abutment is equal to 2. There is no piers because it is a culvert, only two side abutments, and there is a one RCC slab over it, like here. Simple slab culvert. Both side brickwork, then slab, parapet, then surface for vehicular movement. Then where is the wing wall? Here is one wing wall, second wing wall, third wing wall, fourth wing wall. So number of wing wall equal to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is the purpose of providing wing wall? Abutment is purpose for providing the vehicular movement over the abutment which is place the slab. Then why we are providing wing wall? Because on both sides, here and here, we will fill the earth and material. To retain that material in proper shape on the both sides, we are providing wing walls, like here. If we fill the earth and material here, to retain the material in proper shape, to retain the material in the side right wing wall. So number of wing wall equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. I think the number of wing wall and abutment is clear. Abutment is end support and piers is the intermediate support and wing wall is provided for RCC. So now we move to the first quantity calculation. In any structure that may be bridge, building, culvert, siphon, the first quantity is earthworking escalation. So serial number 1. Particular earthwork in excavation. So when you go for the earthwork, there is two components. One is abutment and another one is wing walls. So let's first one is abutment and second is wing walls. So already I have discussed the number of abutments. Just I have drawn the only one side. Same the mirror image is opposite side. Gote side draw korichi, gote side opposite side. So abutment 1 with right side is also 1. So number of abutments is number 2. Then if you go for the wing walls, same 1 number, 2 number on one side. So another side is also same 2. So 2 plus 2, 4. Number of wing walls is 4. In estimation, if you just find the number, length, width, height, then it is easy to calculate quantity on any reductions. But the main thing is, from this plant, you should find length only, or sometimes width. But if you go for the height or depth, that is only visible in elevation. That may be half sectional elevation or half longitudinal sectional elevation. On both side elevation, you can find the height. Like I am standing in front of camera, you can see my height only. If someone is seeing from top, he or she can see length and width. So I think it is clear length and width will be found from plan and height will be found from elevation. So let's calculate length. Abutment means we should go for this part. From last to last, just this portion is excavated first. Which portion I have highlighted in white chalk. From last to last, the length will be 4.8 plus 15 cm plus 15 cm. This 15 cm is extra projection for concrete. You can see here, like this. This 15 cm is the projection of PCC on both sides. So the total length will be 4.8 plus 0.515 plus 0.15. I think it will be 5.10 meters. Next, width of excavation. It is clearly visible. Width of excavation is 70 cm. Otherwise, you can check here. The width of abutment or excavation is 70. The 40 is different thing. 40 is brickwork. We should go for 70 cm thickness of excavation. Next, then same. PCC will be same 70. Over the PCC, there is a brick work of 40. That is clearly visible in this drawing. 70 is PCC, over that 40 cm brick work. So the width of excavation will be 0.70. How much will be height of excavation? Always the height is considered from earthen level, bed level to bottom of the structure. So you can check here, this is our bed level, earthen level. Earth level to bottom tak aapko calculate karna hai. How much will be height? 30 plus 30. So total height will be 60 cm. You can check here. 30 cm height for brick wall, 30 cm height for PCC. So if you add the total 30 plus 30, 0.3 plus 0.3 will be 0.6 meter. So height of excavation will be 0.60. Then move to wing walls. Already this portion is excavated on the first point. Already the third one is excavated only Sarichi. The next one is 1.2. The length of wing wall is 1.2, same here 1.2, because this portion is already excavated in abutments. So length of wing wall 1.20. Width and height will be same, because the structure weight is 70 at everywhere. If you cut any section at here, here or here, that width of excavation will be same, because abutment width and wing wall width both are same width. Same 0.70. Then height, same total height of excavation from ground level to bottom of the structure, 30 plus 30, 0.60. If you calculate this value, it will come on first quantity will be 4.28 and the second quantity will be 2.02 and total 6.30. An important thing is, what is the unit of this quantity? Length in meter, width in meter, height in meter. So quantity will be meter into meter into meter. Meter cube or cubic meter. In such form, we should return it C cubic. I think number one quantity is clear. It is easy. Just go through the diagram and you can see here the width and height is same for abutment and meter. Only difference is length. 4.8 plus 0.15 plus 1.5, that is 5.1 and 1.2. So if brick, the excavation is clear, then it is easy to calculate the RCC. You just check the diagram. The difference, the total height is 60. But in PCC, this thickness is 30. So That means only height will be changed in second quadrant. Number, length, width, everything will be same. The reason? जेतिके हमको एस्कावेट करिवार अछि जो विड्थ हम एस्कावेशन करथिले सेम विड्थ रे हमको बीसीसी ढालिवार अछि लेंथ भी सेम रहै बट हम जो 60 सेंटीमीटर एस्कावेट करथिले ग्राउंड से 60 रो 30 हाइट रे बीसीसी अछि आउ 30 हाइट रे ब्रेक पॉइंट अछि सो दैट मींस हाइट ऑफ बीसीसी विल बी 0.3 इंस्टेड ऑफ 0.6 तो हम क्वांटिटी नंबर 2 रे कैलकुलेट करूनी लिखी दो जी सीरियल नंबर 2 रे पीसीसी इन फाउंडेशन एवरीथिंग विल बी सेम नंबर लेंथ विड्थ बट ओनली चेंज इन हाइट द हाइट इन दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज 60 सेंटीमीटर इट इज क्लियरली विजिबल इन दिस फिगर टोटल हाइट विल बी 60 बट 30 सेंटीमीटर पीसीसी 30 सेंटीमीटर ब्रिक वॉल So height will be considered 30 and everywhere. So who is going to check 30, 30? If you check it, 30 as well. If you check it, 30 as well. The entire structure height will be 30 centimeter PCC. Everything will be same. Number, length and width. There is no changes. So only change height equal to 0.30 meter. You can put the value here 0.30. Here also 0.30. Then the multiplication number, length, width, height. You find the quantity. So this figure from PN Datta the quantity is cement concrete 3.15 cubic meter. You can check by yourself. The quantity of PCC is 3.15 meter cube. How can I find this quantity? Easy, you just put the value of height at 0.3. Already I have discussed because height is varying, everything is same. So the height ko maine put kar diya value. तो फर्स्ट क्वांटिटी मिली वो सेकंड क्वांटिटी मिली वो दूसरे तक प्लस बोले सो यू कैन गेट द क्वांटिटी ऑफ 3.15 सो नेक्स्ट मूव टू द थर्ड क्वांटिटी फर्स्ट क्लास ब्रिक वॉल और सीरियल नंबर 3 फर्स्ट क्लास ब्रिक वॉल सो व्हेन यू गो फॉर द ब्रिक वॉल यू शुड नो द ब्रिक वॉल विल बी डन सेम इन अबटमेंट विंग वॉल बट देयर इज अनदर ब्रिक वॉल व्हिच इज प्रोवाइडेड Over the slab that is parapet wall, you can see here. Parapet, 40 cm parapet wall, 30 cm parapet wall, 40 cm coping, 30 10 cm projection. So 40 cm coping. There is also brick wall in superstructure. So at a time I will calculate serial number 3. Brick wall in foundation and superstructure. Then 1, then 0.2. If you add this thing, 0.2 plus 1 plus 0.3, then you can easily get how much height of brick work at here. Height of brick work is 1.5, 1, 0.3 and 0.2. The total height of brick work will be 0.5. You should note down it in remarks column. 0.2 first plus 1.0 plus 0.3 meter. On the substructure. So total height will be 1.50 meter. Separately, you should draw the estimation for abutment and wing wall. Abutment fine or wing wall fine, you separate estimate for your pen. Same, first one is abutment. Brick wall, first one is abutment. And second one is wing wall. Already I have discussed the number of abutments, left side one, right side one, so definitely it will be 2. Then wing walls, 1, 2, similarly here will be 3, 4, opposite side. So number of wing walls will be 4. Height, height of abutment and brick walls already I discussed. In this figure, you can check the total height of brick wall from bottom to top. How much will be total height? 0.3 plus 1 plus 2. It is 1.5. So everywhere height will be 1.5 to 1.5. So next doubt is length and width. But easiest one is width, because it is clearly visible on this figure. 40 cm brick wall, 40 cm brick wall, 40 cm brick wall. Otherwise you can check here. This is 40, 40, 40. But there is one doubt. So this portion is RCC. But first initially I will include in brick wall, then I will deduct it. एक पोर्शन का वो ब्रीक वर्क के नेज भी कैलकुलेट करे फुल लेंथ रे ते एक पोर्शन को रिडक्शन कर दे लास्ट में माइनस कर दे सो हाउ मच इज विड्थ ऑफ ब्रीक वर्क एवरीवेयर 40 40 40 सो विड्थ विल बी 0.40 0.40 नेक्स्ट इज लेंथ लेंथ ऑफ अबटमेंट अबटमेंट मींस ब्रीक वर्क फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर दिस इज योर कलर चार्ट सो दिस इज 4.8 क्लियरली इट इज गिवन ऑन द डायग्राम Length will be 4.80. Where is the wing wall width? So you can check here. End to end, 1.20. Here 15 cm, and this edge also, this gap is also 15. Because projection is everywhere 15, 15, 15. RCC extra projection. So total 1.2 15 cm minus will be excited 15 cm plus will. So both plus minus will be cancelled out. The length is same from here to here 1.2, that here to here 1.2. So by yourself you can calculate the quantity. Number, length, width, height, number, length, width, height. Then the brick wall estimation is not over. We should go for the parapets and also we should go for the coping. You can check here. 40 cm width of brick wall. 30 cm width of brick wall, 40 cm coping. So this thing I will write down here. जब चारी साइड में पराफेट दे दो तो ब्रिज अब यूज नहीं करेगा सो हमको पराफेट दबाओ पूरे टू साइड में उतना क्यों पराफेट किए सके तो दिस इज द डायरेक्शन ऑफ वेहिकुलर मूवमेंट ऑफ गाड़ी को छे तरह पड़े तो एक ही पराफेट लगे 1 आउट एक ही पराफेट लगे 2 हम जनरली देखते तो ब्रिज रो दो साइड पे पराफेट लगे तो नंबर ऑफ पराफेट विल बी 2 एट एवरीवेयर 0.2 02 0 द नंबर विल बी 2 बोथ साइड जब गाड़ी हम चले ही जाऊं छे लेफ्ट साइड राइट साइड रे लेफ्ट साइड रे बोथ साइड रे पैरापेट्स सो द वन डाउट इज हाउ मच विल बी विड्थ ऑफ पैरापेट हाइट ऑफ पैरापेट यू कैन चेक द दिस साइड नाउ हाफ लॉन्गिट्यूडिनल सेक्शन फर्स्ट विड्थ 40 सेकंड विड्थ 30 थर्ड विड्थ 40 40 कैन बी अराउंड 30 प्लस 10 सेंटीमीटर एक्स्ट्रा कोपिंग प्रोजेक्शन 30 10 दैट विल बी 40 सो 40 30 40 सो आई थिंक विड्थ का फर्स्ट विड्थ को फिल अप 0.30 सॉरी 40 फर्स्ट वन 40 सेंटीमीटर 30 सेंटीमीटर 40 सेंटीमीटर 40 30 40 इट इज क्लियरली विजिबल हियर 40 30 40 देन हाउ मच विल बी हाइट यू कैन चेक हियर ऑन द ड्राइंग 20 देन 10 सेंटीमीटर वेरी फोर देन टोटल हाइट विल बी हाउ मच डेफिनेटली 30 आई राइट डाउन हियर एंड देन टोटल इज 60 10 सेंटीमीटर कोपिंग सो दिस हाइट विल बी 50 जो ड्राइंग का बुक का दे छी से बुक जरा से रिवेन अछि टोटल 60 यदि कोपिंग को हाइट 10 हला त the height of 50 is equal definitely. So the first height is 30. How can I calculate 30 from here to here? 20 plus 10, 30. Second height, 50. Third height, 10. 30, 50, 10. So you should write down here. First height equal to 30. 30 can be middle. 20 or 10 centimeter wearing mode. Next, 50. 0.50. 50 means total 60 minus above. So upper height ka coping thickness of chisota minus. So then thickness of coping equal to 0.10, 10 centimeter. The only doubt is length. For the length purpose, I have drawn this figure right here separately. Half sectional elevation on ABC. Just a figure to over here. Certain of space I have drawn here. So you can check this portion is coping. जो पैरापेट वॉल था ये सारा उसके ऊपर कोपिंग दिया गया था रेन वाटर वहां से आता है कांटेक्ट 10 सेंटीमीटर एक्स्ट्रा प्रोग्रेस सो यू कैन चेक हियर लास्ट टू लास्ट 4.9 मीटर सो डायरेक्टली आई कैन राइट डाउन हियर द कोपिंग इज 4.90 सो नाउ कैन चेक 40 सेंटीमीटर एंड 30 सेंटीमीटर दिस वॉल 40 30 दिस इज एट सेम लेवल फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर So 40 and 30 are same level. So I can say that here is the 40 and 30 one. Like one is 30 and another one is 40 like this. So how much is the length from last to last? 4.9, 10 centimeter left side position, 10 centimeter right side position. So easily you can deduct 10, 20 centimeter minus. So it will be 4.70. If it is not understandable, you can write down in your remarks below. Length, parapet length last to last 4.90 minus 10 centimeter left, 10 centimeter right minus 0.10. It will be 4.7. 4.7 for both wall. For 30 also 4.7. For 40 also 4.7. And coping is 4.9. It is clearly given last to last. So you should calculate the quantity and sum up. Calculate for your quantity, that will miss it. But take a brick work overhang. If I overhang, I will include the deduction for your memory. This is the first quantity. Deduction is minus. So, write down the deduction. Deduction for slab. So deduction first class number will be how much? Kiti mathe drawing se kote dekha jabe chhu kote draw kare se right side ka kote part chhu. So here number 1 similarly right side ka out extra bearing thi bhi side both side bearing. So number equal to 2. 2 lekhi var region dui ta ka side bearing achi jab tumhe slab do lintel do both side bearing tha. So 0.2. How much will be length? Na satori प्रोजेक्शन एक्स्ट्रा दिए छि बियरिंग तो बियरिंग का एक्स्ट्रा बियरिंग का थ्रू ऑफ द लेंथ थिबो ए अपार्टमेंट ऊपर एति की पर्सन इटा गोटे साइड रे छि सिमिलरली ए साइड रे आउट है एक्स्ट्रा बियरिंग का बोथ साइड रे दिया छि सो हाउ मच इज थिकनेस ऑफ बियरिंग इट इज गिवन थिकनेस ऑफ बियरिंग इज 30 विड्थ ऑफ बियरिंग इज 30 0.30 हाइट ऑफ बियरिंग हाइट ऑफ स्लैब हाइट ऑफ बियरिंग बोथ आर सेम 0.30 0.30, 0.40 टाइप में मैंने कौन-कौन ड्राइंग की दिस विड्थ इक्वल टू 0.30 30 सेंटीमीटर हाइट इक्वल टू हाइट ऑफ स्लैब 0.20 दैट थिंग आई हैव रिटन हियर 0.3 विड्थ 0.2 हाइट हाउ मच इज लेंथ द लेंथ विल बी एंड टू एंड दिस लेंथ फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर 4.8 सो यू कैन अगेन कैलकुलेट द क्वांटिटी दिस क्वांटिटी माइनस एंड द टॉप ऑलमोस्ट क्वांटिटी In plus and finally if you calculate the quantity then you can find 11.00 first sabu quantity gura ko calculate karibo plus karibo positive ra asibo next deduction minus karibo padibo both side re bearing thila jetala apne lintel poko wall ru extra do 15 cm left 15 cm right so number equal to 2 लेंथ विल बी फुल लेंथ 4.8 रे दिया छै तो टोटल हमको क्वांटिटी कैलकुलेट करके माइनस हो जाबे सो आई थिंक दिस ब्रिक वर्क इज क्लियर फर्स्ट आई हैव डन ब्रिक वर्क इन अपार्टमेंट Second, we walk hard up to the 1.5 meter height. Next, 40 centimeter parapet, 30 centimeter parapet, then 40 centimeter coping. The last one is leaders, slab mind leader. So next, move to the another quantity, RCC slab. So today we covered the four quantities. So let's move to the next quantity, RCC slab over the abutment. जो अबटमेंट हमें बोलने सारी लेता है उसका तो स्लाब क्या है नेक्स्ट सीरियल नंबर फोर आरसीसी स्लाब सो नंबर ऑफ आरसीसी स्लाब दैट स्लाब विल बी वन Why I should tell this slab is one? I will draw the figure here, then you can easily see. जितने तो मोपा के structure चला, primary structure, तो तलम उस slab को के भी, बोलते हैं slab को के भी तारों को ले, 84 किलो slab. इधर उसे access किया. बोथ साइड में फर्स्ट स्ट्रक्चर बने दो स्ट्रक्चर ऊपर स्लैब को रेस्ट कर लगा दीजिए तो लेंथ ऑफ स्लैब के तो सेम लेंथ ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चर लास्ट टू लास्ट दिस विल बी 4.8 बिकॉज़ ब्रिक वर्क में दिस 4.8 ब्रिक वर्क ऊपर आपको स्लैब को केबल है सो यू कैन चेक हियर नंबर इज 1 वी आर कंसीडरिंग वन स्लैब एट ए टाइम लाइक योर रूफ कवरिंग योर रूफ स्लैब यदि मतलब बिल्डिंग रे तीनटा रूम अछि आटा स्लैब को पहुंचा सिंगल स्लैब रे कंसीडर करू छी सिमिलरली गोटी स्लैब पकाइ छी सो नंबर इक्वल टू 1 द नेक्स्ट जॉब इज हाउ मच विल बी लेंथ सेम इज ब्रिक वर्क ऊपर में स्लैब को केबल अछि तो एंड टू एंड ऑफ ब्रिक वर्क ओनली ये 15 टा कंसीडर होवन 15 टा आरसीसी थिला पीसीसी थिला तमे जको कंसीडर करू छी ब्रिक रो एंड टू एंड From here to here, that is 4.8 meter. How much is width? So you can check here. Width is this. The interesting thing, if you think the width will be 1.5, no, that width 1.5 is opening. Ache jo space ka thila. Yadi main to check kar liyo, drawing rate likha hai. 1.50 meter. That 1.50 meter is opening. Ethi. नेक्स्ट 30 सेंटीमीटर स्लैब रेस्ट करी छी बोथ साइड रे प्रोजेक्शन अछि यदि ओपनिंग ता 1.5 हुए 30 लेफ्ट रे 30 राइट रे स्लैब एक्स्ट्रा दिखाइ छी एक्स्ट्रा बियरिंग नदले स्लैब रेस्ट करी बोल सो वी शुड प्रोवाइड द बियरिंग 30 सेंटीमीटर ऑन बोथ साइड ऑफ द स्लैब एंड ओपनिंग ता केते थिला 1.5 मीटर हियर इज ओपनिंग 1.5 30 सेंटीमीटर लेफ्ट साइड 30 सेंटीमीटर राइट साइड एक्स्ट्रा प्रोजेक्शन इज गिवन यू कैन चेक हियर On your drawing, like your drawing here, 30 centimeter is extra. Left side 30 cm, right side will be given 30 on your drawing. If you check the total slab length, 4.8 width of slab, 1.5. I have better in remarks now. 1.5 is opening. Just this space mein pani jaoge. Plus 30 centimeter left side plus 30 centimeter right side. That is a bearing. Left side 30, right side 30. So it will be 1.5 plus 1.8. That value will be 2.10 meter. So I can write here, width will be 2.10. 1.5 plus 3 plus 0.3, 6. So 2.1. So now how much is height of the slab? Height of the slab is thickness of slab. So thickness of slab is even 20 centimeter, 0.20. So you can calculate the quantity number 1, length 4.8. Width 2.1 and height 0.2. If you calculate the quantity will become 2.016 meters. The RCC slab is very easy if you draw here. Figure that means only one slab. How can I calculate length of slab? Because initially it is given opening is 1.5 meter. Jo utre pani flow. Both sides slab extra diya hai 30 cm extra, left side 30, right side 30. So total will be 1.5 plus 0.3 plus 0.3. So which will be 2.1. Length of the shaft, it is clearly given on your drawing, 4.8 meter here. End of the abutment, side to end of the abutment. Width of the side or end.
Jethi ke slab upar rest kare chhe, this
length will be 4.8. Width of the slab will be 2.1. And thickness of the slab, that is the thickness of RCC slab, 0.2. So on today's class, I have covered your core quantity, earthwork in excavation and PCC, that is easiest one. जबकि आर्थवर्क एक्सकावेशन कैलकुलेट कर दो छो देन पीसीसी रे किसी चेंजेस करि बार छ कि ओनली थिकनेस विल बी चेंज लेंथ विल सेम वे आर्थवर्क और पीसीसी रे ओनली डिफरेंस दैट हाइट इन टोटल हाइट इज कंसीडर्ड इन आर्थवर्क एक्सकावेशन 30 30 60 बट ओनली 30 इज कंसीडर्ड फॉर पीसीसी 30 तक हम पीसीसी पाए देन ब्रिक वॉल टू ब्रेक वॉल कोई करियो अपार्टमेंट में ब्रिक वॉल विंग वॉल में ब्रिक वॉल नेक्स्ट गो टू 40 cm parapet, 30 cm parapet, 40 cm coping. Then you should go through the deduction for bearing, both side bearing. Do it at the side of bearing units. Top and deduction. Number 4 quantity, you should go for the slab. That slab is only 1 unit. Length of the slab will be 4.8. Jethi ki brick work bane cha, last to last. Brick work or length sangre, slab or length saman. Width of slab. 1.5 plus 0.3 plus 0.3, 2.1. The thickness of slab is directly given on your drawing. Thickness of RCC slab 20 cm. So like this, you should complete your similar question in N. Chakravarti book. N. Chakravarti book, there is also same RCC slab problem. This question I have copied from your textbook Estimation and Cost Evaluation, DN Datta. That is page number and figure number you can note down. The page number is 375 and that figure number 8.5. You can refer the book, page number 375 and figure number 8.5 of BN Datta for your reference. Then you can go through the entire video again. If you have any doubts, you can comment me on the comment section. Thank you everyone for your patience. I think you enjoyed this session.